Okay, so we have to infiltrate this Imperial facility while playing as the ever smooth Lando Calrissian. Only real question is Lando in this played by Billy Dee Williams?
Stay quiet.
Yeah, I know. Still got plenty.
Admiral Versio has ordered you to double your production immediately.
Here we go!
Well, sharp shot. Well, oops. I can't see through.
You see that officer?
No, I do not. Can you happen to point him out, Shriv? I can't shoot what I can't see. Found him. Too bad Lando can't roll out of there. Yes, stand your ground while I mow through you. Do a twirl with his blaster. There we go.
Okay, that's that.
Follow my lead.
So much for infiltration.
Following mine. This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you.
Okay, so Inferno Squad was fully brought into the rebellion fold. Huh.
Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs.
Still pretty cool. Okay, I gotta go interact with this thing. Well,
we can't get in.
If we stop the assembly line, it should carry us inside.
Oh, this could be bad.
Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfortable.
Here we go.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
No.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Have you seen this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
You figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Well,
You and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Alright, here we go. Back in action.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Alright, clear the area. Let's get behind this guy and take him down. Can I take him down? Oh, he's just a simple... Shriv, you're not helping. Lando Calrissian has lost his last gamble. Okay. Oh. So that's what that does.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Shriv, shut it.
Easy, you said.
Shriv, shut it. Yeah, I prefer playing as Han. It's gonna take me a bit to get used to Lando's stuff. Okay. Shriv, I'm gonna shoot you myself if you don't stop. I can't see. I can't see. God damn it. Can't really compare and contrast Lando's abilities to what it is here into Battlefront 1. But, I think I could get used to his skill sets. Maybe. I think the fact that I've died twice already probably signifies that I suck as Lando. Push the left, where there's the least resistance.
Easy, you said. Hit him with a smoke grenade, would ya? Everyone take a shot!
Okay, I've officially figured out what Lando reminds me of. He reminds me, his skill set reminds me of McCree's from Overwatch, except with a little bit more bells and whistles, especially with this disruptor ability. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. I'm blind again. God damn it. Okay. This is going a lot better than before. Excuse me, Mr. Imperial. We'll be taking over production. Yeah, it only took me like 3 tries. Okay, terminal. What terminal do I need to go to? Oh, I'm standing right in front of it.
You know what you're doing, right?
Nope.
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
You look like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Okay, new plan. Kill the power.
Here he is.
Oh, god damn it.
Out on all the fun.
Okay, so a bunch of guys. A bunch of guys on the right. Why isn't the jump button working? Alright, now it is. Strike team, you say? And we're gonna get out of here. Let the health recharge and kick in. And here. You know, in comparing like campaigns of like World War II and this.
Just what I need.
I guarantee you, this is probably Billy D. Your head sticking out.
So, about your plan.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Well, then, let's see what this does.
Okay, new plan. Sabotage the pump system.
Problem solved.
Problem!
You're flooding the factory with lava?
No, I'm shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
Biden is gonna be pissed. Maybe. I don't know. This is a mission that definitely was not thought out thoroughly, though. Okay.
Oh,
I'm sorry, Mr. Officer. Did you try to take me on head on? Well, that didn't work out so well for you, did it? Exit strategy is the walker?
If I position the walker just right, I should be able to cross over. The
question is, how do I... Okay.
That didn't work. Maybe it's this button.
Oh, Lando, Lando, Lando. Push some buttons.
Oh, I don't have time for this.
Just shoot the thing.
Good enough for me. Trip.
Get out already.
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you.
Please don't.
Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Iden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Iden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Juros and a ridiculous man in a cage.
I was very specific about your mission.
Iden? Iden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
One death for Duros and a ridiculous man with a cape.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian! The volcano's going to erupt. Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
Okay, yeah, this thing's on fire. Let's get the hell out of here. There we go, that turbo laser's down. You know, despite the wonkiness I had with the beginning playing as Lando, this actually wasn't too bad of a mission. That shuttle's gonna blow, isn't it? Yeah, there it goes.
I think we're out of options.
Looks like this is the end, good buddy.
I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Okay, so that went tits up.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
The jungle we shall go.
Carabast. I'm picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Is there a romance blooming between these two?
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
I swear to God, I'm pretty sure Shriv is played by a goddamn James Malkovich impersonator. Oh, this is gonna be a rocky start. Oh no, the Gonk Droid!